back over here so I can activate the tower again. There we go. And then we'll teleport here. Let's go murder this thing. So do we want to just one shot it?
What's going on? Is it the wolf? I'm on my way. The cheers help me.
Yeah.
The wolves are fast, and their claws and teeth are pretty sharp.
Dude. God, it didn't die. This thing has over 10k HP. What the hell? What the hell? This must be like the equivalent of an elder dragon. Still up there? I'm sorry, it just jumped through the ceiling. This place sucks to fight this thing. Like, why is this place allowed? Who thought, hey, let's put this thing here. It can just jump right through the ceiling and hit people. That'll be fun. Fucking idiot.
That's it.
Like,
then.
Seriously. What the fuck was that? Why would you put the damn creature in a spot to where it can just clip through buildings and hide itself so that the player can't see and react to it? What? So stupid.
Mazina. The bird? What now?
That thing's, that wolf's moveset, No. Just no.
I don't know what this is, and I don't want to. Let's go.
Like, just massive amount of AoE and fast moving attacks that hits entire
the
arenas.
Bird of Auspice? What the hell is it doing here?
Are you serious?
Beats me. But one thing's for sure. That
like, more reason for me to use the claw over any other weapon.
Finally.
Because the claw, you can just stay in the air.
Deaths. Or rather, you have for me. This useless body of mine is good for nothing now. But this I had to see through. I thank you.
And the worst part is, that wolf had no, like, delay between his attacks. Like, barely any.
I was remembering those who were lost. This is
just
no
its moveset sucks.
We should get back to Minato. Then let's go. The sensei will be getting impatient. Oh, and this was... Never mind. Arigato, chief.
Like, this game, for me so far, is not as good as Monster Hunter World. Because every creature in Monster Hunter World that I fought had downtime for you to fight it. Like, it felt fun to fight monsters in Monster Hunter World. And I don't know why, but... It just does not feel that way for this game.
You succeeded in reaching the castle ruins? And which item has caught your eye? Do you have all you need now? Do you recall the young man from Minato who succumbed to a kimono attack along the Blossom Trail? Well, I have heard rumors of late about an unknown kimono in those parts. That is the burning question. Unless it is hunted, we shall be eternally ignorant. Would you be so kind? And if it were to result in one or two rare materials to sell, well, that might profit us both. The decision is yours, of course. But you always do the right thing. I have no doubt.
I'm very annoyed now. I really don't want to listen to dialogue. That fight felt so unfair.
Treasured hunter for a small favor? I was expecting some merchants from the north, but they are very late. Such a worry. They said they would come via the castle ruins, you see. What if they have come under attack by kimono? Would you be so kind
and
as
also
to
that
make
wolf
sure
has for some reason three times as much HP
happened.
As every single other monsters I've
Don't
ever
bother.
Fought.
Oh, young Yataro. How unexpected. Do I take it you are concerned for the well-being of our esteemed hunter?
Not really. I just don't see why anyone should have to go and rescue complete strangers. If you merchants can't handle kimono, they should take a different route. Everyone knows the castle ruins are dangerous.
Passage by boat was sadly impossible. and I am in urgent need of the goods in their charge.
Well, what if going to bail them out lands one of us in trouble?
Do you mean to say that if I failed to return from business at the ruins, you would not come to my aid?
Well, you're an outsider too. And anyway, I wouldn't... I mean...
I'll go and check.
Domo, you are always so delightfully willing to oblige. The merchants told me their planned route, so I shall be able to guide you via your karakuri.
Do you even know how to say no?
Arema.
Well, the game doesn't
like
me,
so
no. Some
people do so struggle to express their feelings openly. Anyway, I shall leave my merchants in your ever-capable hands, and I will, of course, repay you handsomely for your efforts. I leave it in your ever-capable hands.
If they're Deathstalkers, look. Here's what I can make. Take your pick.
Is it gonna be snow? Oh, I love that. Ooh, spectacles. That has no special effects. Lame. Neither does that. But this snowflake does, and I am going to wear it.
Make sure you use that properly.
I've developed... I'm not sure that anyone has...
Health booze. Stowed weapon art. Bali. Master makes faster salvos possible when the charge gauge is above empty. Increase the speed of stowing your weapon. Oh, I don't care about that. Wind resilient. Poison wielder is good. Wait, wielder. Oh. Fusion art theory. Based on fusion category.
Have a think about which of my little ones you're most interested in.
Cobalt lava back molten rock. Deathstalker ice tail. I knew I should have cut off that tail. Oh, I need to break its face. Tail and face, and I need to break that monkey's feet whenever it transforms. I need the tail. I need the fang, tail and fang.
Metalwork. Which one are we talking about?
Morphing ice shard. Giant kimono slack? ~25% chance of crit. I need a tail and the fang. Let's go build fire. Boost defense during full body attacks. Occasionally reduce your adversary fire resist. Actually, that's pretty good. Damn it. Yep, unfortunately, this is out. This is why you gotta experiment, dude. Yeah, you look at this. I want this, right? So getting here and then going up and then down is much better. Takes a lot more materials, but I'm okay with that. Spirit, revitalization. Because it gives you fire wilt, which is amazing. Oh, and get all of it. Will had to go in first. Spirit Ward. What does Tiger Den do? Boost attack, but make it harder to recover from ailments. Sure. Oh, I need. No, it's fine. Great. Yeah, I don't want to go over here because it's gonna get rid of my fire. Let's see, Earth Wilt. Not needed. Adult Paragon boosts attack when Katakuri has run out. That's terrible. So I don't need to go down this path to hop over here. Oh, I can't do it anyways. Giant kimono slack. I'm gonna Google that. Make sure I can't get it yet. Oh. Okay.
Can I be of service?
Oh, I just didn't get it. Wow. That's really unlucky. The Stalker Icicle? Tail Pelt. Oh, I just didn't. I was just unlucky and did not get the claw. Dang. So, I just have to keep farming this guy. I for sure have to get the tail. And then that's it. Yeah, and then in 3, I gotta start. I got that already too, I think. Okay.
Hey. That's another structure complete. But Minato is a big place. There's still room for more development. Here, have a new bag. You'll be able to fit more in this one. A little token of appreciation from everyone in Minato. You're welcome to come and check our progress later. Oh, it's you. What
Here
do you
need? Here you go.
Why are you giving me these?
I was asked to.
Asked to? By whom? It certainly wasn't me.
Kana.
Ah, this was Kana's doing. I see. It's because of the note. I thought she was being a little nosy before. I'll have to thank her for meddling. Anyway, you did well to work out what it meant. I owe you. If there's anything you need in return, let me know. Did you forget something?
Store more of each ingredient. Yeah.
Was there any? I'll be getting on then.
Haven't seen Lin, have you? I have to get this letter to her. But I have an urgent job to finish off as well. You couldn't deliver it to her for me, could you?
No problem.
You've saved my skin. Don't forget now. It's for Lin.
A letter? For me? Who's it from? I'll read it later.
Is it a job?
No. It's from my father. Now then, I need to hunt a kimono. Would you give me a hand?
Yeah, before I continue with the main story, let's do all this first. He got away from me. I wanted to end this so fast.
Ah, you have returned. What a relief. Do put me out of my misery here.
You went to look for the killer, Kimono, did you? What a waste of time.
I have no idea how this revered customer came to know of it, but he seems eager to hear the latest news.
News? Ha! I just want to make sure you don't blame a made-up kimono for Dansuke's death.
But this was not that hunt, I believe. You did not find the kimono in question, did you?
I could have told you that and saved you the bother. For the last time, he wasn't killed by a kimono. I'll be keeping an eye on you lot, so you don't make up any more stories to protect yourselves.
What a stubborn man. He will not leave me alone, and a frequent guest is never welcome. Unless that guest is a customer.
Okay. You know, I did notice that there was a monkey here. So I'm gonna go here and kill that monkey. Oh, didn't spawn. Well, never mind.
Sorry to ask, but I need those materials. It's a gold shard, I need. That's the kimono you're looking for.
Yeah, if this thing is blue, I'll kill it. It's not blue. I wonder how long it takes to charge up this weapon. You know what? I'm gonna turn off the 100% charge and see how long it takes to charge up this weapon. Dude, I was pressing right click and the game was like, I'm off of my water start.
These materials. Now we just need to get back to town, and we're done. Sorry for springing this on you. I wanted to get some things off my plate. I'd heard this particular kemono could be especially aggressive toward anything entering its territory. I couldn't have got these materials safely without your help. To be honest, I don't know. You know, things are very different here in the land of the east of the capital. There, I'd have to buy in all these materials from a remote supplier. The wars have left the whole area in tatters. It's no place for people or kemono anymore. Even respected carpenters like us were getting less and less work. Luckily for us, the request from Minato arrived. But my father, once our master carpenter, said he'd had enough of this war-torn land, and he said he was going to flee. So we parted company on an argument. I don't know what he's doing now or where he is. I imagine the answers are in this letter, though. I'm no expert on building katakuri. A little something to say thanks for before. Here.
Need anything else?
Not at the moment, thanks. But that might change if I read the letter. It's not that I couldn't understand my father's point of view. We abandoned our hometown, the City of Stone. Because we were being sucked into a conflict over the salt
air.
Did
I ask?
My grandfather used to serve him. But after the Sultan was murdered, the two imperial princes became dangerous people.
I always find it annoying when people tell me their story when I do not care.
We passed through many warring lands until we finally arrived here in the capital.
Like, if I wanted to know, I would have asked.
It was peaceful at the time. But once you fled as far as Hinomoto, the land of the rising sun. Where else is there to run? I say, as long as there's work, we're better off staying put. I can't live the way my father does.
able to find the bridge across to the main gate. I know they crossed it.
Or
almost filled the meter.
Yeah.
don't know why my meter reset so fast. Like, am I doing something wrong? I thought you just have to combo switch a lot. Jesus Christ, where are you going?
What a relief to see you back safe and sound, and with barely a scratch. I am so very grateful. And I can only apologize for the grim scene you had to see.
Will business be hit?
I confess it will be a challenge. But we must keep smiling. A fixed smile is a storekeeper's guile. And events transpired just as young Yataro feared. Poor boy. He has a sad heart. Natsume tells me he was born and raised in a small village, somewhere outside the region. A rare place of peace, which somehow managed to escape the wars of the samurai. Until one day, when he happened upon a warrior who had fallen in battle nearby and helped him back to the village to nurse his wounds. And do you know what the samurai did to repay this debt of kindness?
I don't know.
He burned the place to the ground. The entire village. All that was left were a handful of villagers and acres of charred land. The boy's parents were killed that day too. So many tragedies fill our world. So you see, Yataro is very wary of strangers. Wary of letting down his guard and suffering again as he suffered then. I just hope cherishing Minato, as he cherished his village, offers his anguished spirit a little comfort.
Right. I don't care. Don't. Let's go for you first. Attribute effectiveness, water. Game. I don't really care about that one. Nimble finger, strong spirit. I don't really need wood wilt.